Будь осторонг in this bag. Yes. First, you provide examining. First, condition, the temperature. Yes. Must be 4 degrees. Yes. And color.
Bright red.
This zone. If you have normal condition, this zone must be color loss. Yes. If you see dark or red color, it's signs of gemolysis. Yeah. If you have normal condition, which we can use, must be color loss. Sometimes you can see here line of leukocytes. Yes. Or thrombocytes.
Как нормально?
Нормально, да. When you storage long time in vertical position,
can see like here.
Upper part must be white, да, белый, white, белый, белую полосочку можем, да. Значит, next, your revision date of taking, and in all cases in Russian must be name of donors. Why name of donors? Because in all cases doctors provide examining donors to find diseases or signs of microorganisms or viruses in blood. That's why name donors in all cases. And so blood group and Rh factors must be the same as your patient.
Storage for 1 month. How long?
How long? It depends on stabilizers, a substance which you put into these bags to protection formation clots. Значит, здесь обычно написано дата заготовки. А вот смотрите, look here. Name of stabilizers. Вот этот S arm time of storage in this stabilizers 1 month. Да?
No, HMD.
SAGMD.
You should know time of storage in different.
If
you use heparin, maximal 7 days. Yes.
Then if it's frozen, is 1 year.
Frozen erythrocyte. No, frozen plasma.
Frozen. Ajingot. Frozen. Storage.
No.
4 months.
Yes.
3 months.
4 years.
4 years.
Yeah. Oh. From 6 months. Quarantine, да? Quarantine.
It's
6 months. After that, you can use about 3 months. If you not change temperature of stuff.